Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agrawal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I am showing you a special kind of plant that is a vine in a summer month, especially in April, May, June. You can see this is the morning glory. This is the night blue color, deep blue color, violet color flower. This shape like bell-shaped flower, excellent flower, and you can get if you grow this plant in your house, on your garden, and you make some trellis here, you can take to up to the stair or roof of this any of the sheds. You can get hundreds of flowers in this plant. So this is the morning glory, and you can enjoy, you can grow it from the seeds or from the cuttings, and this is the excellent plant. You must grow in your pots or in cans on your ground, and this grows and gives you hundreds and thousands of flowers in this morning glory. So it looks nice, excellent, and I am showing you this is the only the bud of the plant, and every day grows new flowers from it. This is the bud. This is tomorrow it will flower, and this is the small bud. Day after tomorrow this will flower. See, these are the hundreds of flower morning glory, and very cheap. You can purchase it from any of the nurseries, and you can purchase from the seeds, and you can grow them also. In the March time you can grow these seeds, and in the April and May all the trees will be, all the plants will be flowering. So please grow this morning glory, many of the names. I am giving the details of these plants. Thank you very much and keep on watching.
Morning glories are annual climbers with slender stems, heart-shaped leaves, and trumpet-shaped flowers of pink, purple, blue, magenta, or white. They have a beautiful shape before they unfold in the sun. In warmer areas, train climbers over a pergola or arch or use a dense ground cover. The vine grows quickly up to 15 feet in one season. The flowers bloom from early summer up to the frost. They are big, fragrant, colorful flowers, attract lots of butterflies and hummingbirds. I am giving you some of the tips. Tip number one, grow annuals in a sunny, sheltered site. They need a lot of sun. Tip two, plant in a moderately fertile, open soil. Tip three, cover slightly 1/4 inch in the soil, space about 1/6 inches apart, 6 inches apart, and water them thoroughly. And tip number four, support the climbers and trailing species with structures like trellises, pergolas, and arches. And finally, morning glories are low maintenance and water during the dry period. So these are the, there are recommended varieties, are there lots of recommended varieties. I especially recommended you the heavenly blue, are the classic morning glories with blue flowers and white throats. And scarlet O'Hara has a bright red flowers with a white throat and reaches up to 15 feet. So it is a favorite home flower gardeners growing morning glory for their vibrant color, including purple, red, pink, blues. These vigorous vining plants is often found covering country fences where their delicate flowers greet you with your morning sun. Perfect covering walls, privacy screens, and then lattice, and she gives you hardy annual support and watch them grow. Morning glories are easy to grow from seed. Plant outdoors 1/2 to 1/4 inch deep after the last frost and keep moist while germinating. Seeds will germinate within 1 to 2 weeks of seedling, and seeds can be soaked in 24 hours before planting them for better yield. So soak them 24 hours before they germinate.
So hope I could make clear many of the points of this morning glory, and you must grow in your house, on your home, in your garden, in your stair, in your cans or pots, and everywhere they can flourish, this plant's morning glory. So hope you could enjoy the video, and if you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you lots about the many of the plants, interesting plants, vines, trees, cuttings, foliage plants, flowering plants, all. So thank you very much for being with us.